Meet Greg Harris. He's a 6'4" black kid that goes to the school of Lattimore. He loves to play basketball too. But there's one problem.
Greg, you know you're failing three classes. What? Yeah. If you don't bring them up, you can't play basketball. And I know you like basketball.
Now Greg Harris has struggled to get his grades up so that he can play basketball. Plus, he's having a little trouble with his teachers.
Alright, class, turn to page 52 of your textbooks and take out your homework. And pass it forward. So, Mr. Harris, where's your homework? Why are you taking up my class? Why don't you go to your neighbor by the corner and see? That's what you want to do, isn't it? He's standing over me. He's only standing over me. He's had to write from an African background, maybe the Weebee tribe.
So what? Basically, it's him trying to show to get his grades up. Along with playing basketball and hanging out with his two friends, Tisha and Ice.
Your life.